Punch it, Dennis.
Doors.
Carlet, kitty, what are you doing?
That's kind of cool looking.
What do you think, Kit?
Honestly?
It's a little weird.
Well, I think I would have tried to have the 18-inch in this color and have the black in that color. I think black's a little overbearing.
Okay. Well, we thought the green might be a little loud.
Show the shower curtain.
He's seen the shower curtain.
Okay.
Yeah, well, you have to lay in here with it and stuff, and it might bring it.
It's not as... It's not as black as I thought it would be.
And the only reason why I say it, I guess the way I look at it is like, you have like a...
You gonna get on the platform?
No.
Now that window's cool.
Yeah, it looks good from the here now. Definitely when it's done, it's going to be...
Oh, they put these up. That's new.
Yeah, the... That's the top. That's the...
That's where the...
That's where the drywall just goes to, and they'll... It'll be... He said it might be under this here,
mm-hmm.
where the supports are, or the... And then over there, it might be this way a little, so we're talking...
Where are they getting the beam in?
The beam.
The support beam.
God, it's dark over here.
Oh. I got a crayon right here. I found a crayon.
A crayon, look.
I did have it.
She's running old man.
Some videotape, so
no.
Something happens, some of them big trouble. I might put my foot in the bucket. I can't see it. Why are you blurry? I should take a little bit more.
Champion Steelers head to town. On Tuesday, Pittsburgh head coach Mike Tomlin addressed the loss of Urlacher and the status of safety Troy Polamalu.
I'm sure they prefer to play with Urlacher. They're going to have to find ways to be successful without him. Similarly, we prefer to play with Troy. We're going to have to find ways to play without him. That's the story of the National Football League. I'm sure they'll uphold the standard like we intend to. Troy's knee injury will not require surgery. It's really a week-to-week thing as we progress from here on out. He's definitely out of action this week.
Meanwhile, the front line of the Longhorns quarterback, Leonis McKelvin, was vandalized after Buffalo's season opening loss to New England. An obscenity and score Monday night's game, a 25-24 loss to the Patriots, were painted in white on his lawn in Suburban. The quarterback fumbled the kickoff return with under 2 minutes left to play, and the Bills leading 24-19. Pats Tom Brady and Benjamin Watson for the go-ahead touchdown to overcome an 11-point deficit. It was feared that Colts wide receiver Anthony Gonzalez would be lost for the season after injuring his right knee in Sunday's win against Jacksonville, but now Colts fans can breathe a sigh of relief. The receiver is now only expected to...
You're in business.
Remove dart. Next player.
In case, Mom.
Got our level.
Got it put together.
So everything's in there, the sticks and.
I'll show you all that in a minute.
Okay.
That's your tetragram, third side tetragram.
Here's the deal.
All right.
I got you. With Ron here, I need to call and tell him you want to put it on a credit card. If not, me and him are liable for the bill.
Yeah.
So you can do that.
53, yep.
That back door, you put that around the corner?
No, no, no.
All right.
Sagan, don't slam it.
I did it!
That's a pool table. Should we take it back?
No. I'm gonna keep it.
It's going the other way now. Okay.
Here, you hold it from the back so you have some.
Hey!
What ball are you trying to hit?
Maybe the orange.
Okay, if you want to hit the orange, you better. No, aim it for the ball, Sammy.
Hey!
You hit the orange one, but listen. Whoa! He almost had it. You need to not hit the cue stick on here, or you can tear it.
Sagan, sit in the chair.
Sagan,
sit in the chair. I'm going to see you in the chair with the tape on the movie. Woo, look at that. That's his spot.
All right, well, Daddy's not going to take his turn.
Sagan, I'm trying to get something good.
Sagan, do you like your air hockey?
Yep. Your turn.
Mommy's turn? Mommy's all sweaty. Mommy just whooped Daddy's butt in air hockey.
I'll look at his butt.
Say, I love you.
Love you.
I love you too.
I like
Sagan. Sagan's my boy, ain't you, Sagan?
I like Dad. Yeah.
Say goodnight, Daddy.
Thank you. country so free, one can throw glass on the streets.
Oh, need some lime.
What are you doing taking pictures of the
hey! Okay, I will. Hey. You'll probably hit that again, won't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Works. He's gotten some of this too. Not tonight.
No, it's
a trick or treat party. I hope it's fun. Who are you?
Stegan.
No. Who's your costume?
I'm what?
Are you Lightning McQueen's pit
Lightning
crew?
Lightning Queen.
Yay! And who's this other guy?
Oh, me!
Don't get too excited. I thought you'd take your wand.
Oh.
That doesn't show up. Anything different this year?
Sure, Daddy.
Was that a... What is that, anyway?
The
thing on the stick?
This? That's a sugar daddy, a caramel.
Okay.
Let's see. Red Hots. Those are for Daddy. Let's see. Gummies.
I want this one.
Gummies.
Yes, you probably take a bite of...
Let's see. Sucker.
I got one.
Sucker. Kind of like sucker.
Uh-oh.